Hello, I'm Barbara Letier, president of Immaculata University and proud member of the class of 1972. For those of you who have been back on campus, I'm sure you've seen the many changes that we've made to improve our facilities, our classrooms, our labs. The campus has been totally transformed with new buildings, new spaces to create modern learning environments, many new majors, and even a new college of nursing and health professions. And I'm very pleased to say that our enrollment and retention have caused us to have a very nice problem. And that problem is that we need more dorm rooms. Our dorms are currently filled to capacity. In fact, they're more than filled to capacity. So we looked at a number of alternatives to solve the problem. And the most cost-effective and timely solution that we came up with was to renovate the second floor Villa East. Since the second floor of Villa Maria Hall once contained dorm rooms, retrofitting this area will enable us to create new on-campus living spaces quickly and efficiently. We have already begun the project and we fully expect the dorm space to be ready well in advance of the students' return in the fall of 2024. This project will cost Immaculata about $600,000. I've asked you to help us in the past, and you have humbled me with your generous response. I ask you to join me in making this campaign a success. I am offering a challenge gift. The first 100 donors who give $1,000 or more will have their donations matched up to $100,000. This will go a long way in keeping our students on campus and keeping the campus vibrant. Thank you in advance for your help with this very important project.